to introduce you to our zero waste socks knitting. These are our new Busy Giovanni machines with seamless toes, so follow me. As you can see, it's totally automated, and what we do here is currently manufacturing 24 hours a day crew socks, sports socks, and other types of specialized socks. In our factory, all the sock knitting machines are connected to what's called a central vacuum system. That means that all offcuts are then sucked and stored inside of this special machine. There's a bit of an issue that no one actually understands. You cannot recycle fibers that consist of, let's say, six or seven different types of compositions. So for example, in this sack we have cotton, elastic, lycra, polyester. So we can't physically separate. So what we do is we repurpose all the factory excess waste. Now when I say repurpose, we take it and we give it a new life. So this can be given to furniture companies that can use it for stuffing, they can use it for pillowcases,